We're God, not children.
This is Wilma Rudolph winning the 100 meters at the 1960 Rome Olympic Games. She is just one of the many track and field stars trained at Tennessee State University with Coach Ed Temple, the most successful women's track coach in Olympic history. Ed Temple, a sociology teacher, a track coach. To him, athletics and education are united.
Well, I think athletics have given the black athlete an incentive to achieve, and I think that this has been proven through Jackie Robinson and Jesse Owens, and you go back through history, that it has given these athletes an escape and a way to show their expertise in the field of athletics. I think that if it wouldn't be for athletics, a lot of these individuals wouldn't have been able to go to college. I know I would say 90 to 95% of all the athletes that I've coached down through the years wouldn't have been able to get a college education and graduate if it wouldn't have been for their athletic ability. So I think it has opened up tremendous doors for the black athlete. I think that maybe sometime we have overemphasized athletics and underemphasized academics. But I think it's like anything else, it goes hand in hand. And I always try to tell my athletes that we want them to be great track individuals, but we also want them to be great academic individuals. We also try to put into the fact that first you are a young lady first, you're at an educational institution, and you're there to excel. And you're there to excel in education and athletics. So I think all three go hand in hand.